The international smart set are wearing khaki this year, and the new vacation hotspot is Temple of the Forbidden Eye. Everyone's agog over this intriguing discovery by famed archaeologist Indiana Jones. They've heard rumors that it rewards visitors with unlimited riches, eternal youth, or visions of the future. There's just one little hitch, the ancient temple idol. Dr. Jones's longtime friend Sallah warned that if you so much as peek into its eyes, the next stop on your itinerary will be the Gates of Doom.
Down here. Leave off the rope, old chap. Be a good fellow. I've a frightfully valuable artifact down here. Blast it all! Don't pull the rope! You don't want to break the... Oh no. I had a terribly valuable artifact. Befall the destroyer of this vessel. I say, stop mucking about up there. Oh, blast! Ah!
Welcome, my friends, to the Temple of the Forbidden Eye.
Temple of the Forbidden Eye continues to beckon visitors from around the globe. They've all heard the tantalizing tales. The matronly movie star made young again. The paupers who became Rockefellers in these ruins. But a darker tale has surfaced. Many visitors are claiming loved ones have disappeared inside. Could it be they looked into the eyes of the idol? The reports reach Indiana Jones, who returns to the site of his great discovery. He is greeted by throngs of troubled tourists. They know he's the only one who can help them. Our newsreel camera follows Dr. Jones as he enters the temple. He seeks the source of its dark power. 1 week later, and still no Indiana Jones. His faithful friend Sallah stands vigil. Could Jones himself have locked eyes with the idol? Or will he solve the riddle of the lost tourists? When and if he does, I on the globe will be there.
Now, my friends, I must ask you to pay very much attention. At great expense, we have erected a mirror so that the curious may safely view the Chamber of Destiny. Quite simply, it works in this way. The riders at point A may view the riders at point D going through door 2 by viewing the mirror point B. See? But be warned, once you have entered the chamber yourself, look not into the eyes of the idol. It would be dangerous. Very dangerous. Well, my friends, your moment is drawing near. Already I am envious of the wonders that await you. If you avoid the eyes of Mara, that is.
You seek the treasure of Mara, glittering gold. It is yours. Your path now leads to the gates of doom.
Tourists, you had to look, didn't you? Oh, there's powers here you can't possibly comprehend. Quick, swerve left, up to the left. It's the only way out. And watch, there's big steps up there. Nice driving, pal.
feeling about this. Careful! We got company! Uh-oh! Get me out! Get me out of here!
Not bad for tourists.
Friends, I celebrate your arrival. If you drank too much from the fountain of youth, we will be happy to assist you with strollers. But please, stay seated until your transport comes to a complete stop. Greetings! You will no doubt be having many jewels and coins in your possession. Please, stay seated until the transport comes to a complete stop, and step out carefully with your treasure.